Some light showers around overnight, a little break in the activity, and then the chance of a few pop-up storms this afternoon. This with the upper-level disturbance nearby and enough humidity with dew points above 60 in the southern half of the state to see a couple of scattered showers or storms. Beyond that, temperatures 70s to lower 80s with some sunny breaks either side of midday and a light breeze out of the west, light enough that we will likely have a sea breeze again at the shoreline. You will notice the development after 2 o'clock this afternoon. Everything races kind of west to east. A couple of brief heavier downpours are a possibility, but again, these will be scattered like they were a few days ago. Then tonight, temperatures drop back. We should be in the 50s, and then tomorrow we'll be looking for temperatures in the afternoon to make their way back into the 70s to lower 80s. This will be with lower humidity in place. Going toward the weekend, we are looking at sunshine around Saturday. Temperatures will be in the low and mid 80s away from the cooler shoreline, which will be in the upper range of the 70s. And we should be in the 80s statewide as we work our way through the day on Sunday, maybe even up near 90 in a couple of interior sections of southern New Hampshire. There's a small chance of a late day storm on Sunday. I think the best chance would be after 5 or 6 o'clock, and then a good chance of some showers and storms either Sunday night or Monday with the next front eventually making its way through. There's a look at the forecast for today. 70s to lower range of the 80s, some scattered afternoon storms, and there's a look at your weekend, which has warmer temperatures.